Hi, I'm very happy because I have with me three colleagues now. We have done rhinoplasty for 3 days and this is about finished now. It was a very interesting 3-day rhinoplasty, I hope, and useful for these delegates who've come from different parts of India abroad. So I maybe warn them or request them to say a few words.
We travelled from, I and my friend Dr. Rajdeep, we travelled from Calcutta to sharpen our skills for rhinoplasty. I work as a cleft surgeon, so rhinoplasty is a very important surgery for us. I think in 3 days, back-to-back surgeries, all types of rhinoplasties we have seen throughout the day, right from harvesting cartilage to osteotomies, everything. It was a really nice and good experience. I think I can go back and start operating.
Wow. Thank you, that's amazing. So, Dr. Chatterjee is a maxillofacial surgeon basically. He is a cleft surgeon from Kolkata, that's on the east of India.
So, I too come from Kolkata, but I am an EAT surgeon. I do more of head neck surgery. So, for me, it was an amazing experience. It was a new experience for me because I don't do rhinoplasties right now. So, it was a very nice course. Course started from the very basics as to the anatomy and the evolution of rhinoplasty, and we saw some surgeries which we saw step by step. It was lovely to, you know, ask questions and, you know, get answers, and it was very interactive, made things very interesting for us, and it was a wonderful experience over here. So really it has helped us a lot to
learn. Pleasure having you here. And Dr. Amjad is ENT again, he's from Amman. He's helped me to be with them and also help his input here. So maybe Amjad.
Yeah, actually I came all the way from Jordan, Middle East, to learn rhinoplasty and to see various types of rhinoplasties that Dr. Richardson is doing. Actually, this was a vast experience for myself. I'm originally a head and neck surgeon and I'm not doing rhinoplasty. Now, I think that rhinoplasty is part of head neck now.
Definitely. So,
but actually I learned from him a lot of being meticulous and how to think. That's the most important thing. How to think about things that you face, and none of the cases is similar to the other. You have the same rules, same principles, same goals, but not the same way all the time. So this was really very helpful. Even now, if I go back and read about rhinoplasty, everything will make sense for myself.
Yeah. Thank you. And all the best for you too. Thank you. So I just have these token from our side. So this is Prasthi. Okay. And then this is for Siddharth. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.